Grim, you there?
I'm online. Give me a sit rep.
Roger that. Looking at the Kimber labor finding setup, the area is heavily patrolled.
And it looks like they've got a sniper in placement as well. You'll need to clear the area before moving below ground. Lethal or not, it's your call.
The mine's where the rest of the targets are?
If you believe Coben, yes. So don't get spotted unless you want them to come running.
I'm gonna stay up here, where I'm not gonna drown, and the roof won't fall on my head. Just wait. They're gonna order you down there. They can order all they want. They try and make me go down there, I quit.
You quit. They shoot your ass and throw you in a rock crusher. Your choice.
Looks like there's two routes in, up the crusher or through the door.
Are you inside?
Affirmative.
Good. The equipment you're moving through crushes the ore brought up from the mine. You don't want to get caught in it.
Then why am I here?
The mine entrance is just on the other side of the structure. You've got more cover inside than out.
Good to know.
Todo bien.
Let's go. Looks like the surface level's clear.
Roger that. Best access to the mine itself is through a large ventilation shaft near your position.
Thought we were done with those.
You have to respect the classics.
This is the only way in, Grim. How many options are there for getting out?
I can see one.
It's not very reassuring.
The alternative was setting charges at the top of the shaft and sealing it with the hostiles inside, but somebody didn't want to do that.
We'll talk tactics later. Right now I want options.
I wish I had more to give you.
Moving into the main area now, Grim.
It's going to be heavily populated with guards. They're not taking any chances with the diamonds.
Huh!
site. You've got 5 hostiles left.
Remaining.
I'll let the authorities know it's safe to move in. Now let's pull you out of there.